MEFA. MEFA has been a pioneer and trendsetter in the formwork industry for more than 50 years. True to this philosophy, we develop easy-to-use formwork systems and are continually looking for better solutions. The new MEFA deck generation is lighter and more ergonomic. It convinces due to the MEFA deck's tried and tested system advantages, as well as lower weight, ease of cleaning and optimized handling properties. MEFA deck is the fastest standard slab formwork with drop head available on the market. This has been confirmed by the latest time measurements performed by the independent Institut für Zeitwirtschaft und Betriebsberatung Bau, the IZB. MEFA deck is versatile, compatible with MEFA shoring towers and offers three slab forming methods in one system: the drop head beam panel method, the panel method and the primary and secondary beam method. The drop head beam panel method comprises only three components: the panels, the primary beams and the props with drop heads. MEFA deck is the flexible answer for almost all slab requirements in a single system, even for slab thicknesses of well over 30 centimeters. To produce a secure connection, the drop head is inserted into the prop and fixed in place using the locking pin. For special applications, the drop head can also be bolted to the prop. The UMAX prop's smooth running thread enables simple precise adjustment to the correct height in the millimeter range. The primary beams are available in four lengths, from 80 to 270 centimeter. They can be hooked into the drop head from below and are secured by the integrated locking mechanism to prevent them lifting out and shifting accidentally. MEFA deck panels are available in heights from 80 to 160 centimeter, as well as four widths from 40 to 160 centimeter. They can be easily inserted both from below and from above, and can be moved steplessly over the drop heads to any position in the primary beams. The system is not bound to a fixed grid pattern. The assembly direction can be changed flexibly by mounting one primary beam into another. This permits smooth adaptation to suit any building geometry. The new panel connector enables panels to be quickly connected to each other. Panels connected in this manner to effectively prevent them lifting out require significantly fewer tensioning straps. Problem areas in the vicinity of props, for example, can be formed without problem using compensation beams or secondary beams. The compensation beams are simply inserted into the grip openings in the panels or in the primary beams. This also enables filler areas with a width up to 40 cm to be bridged without problem. Early stripping is possible thanks to the MEFA deck drop head. This results in optimized material stock levels on the construction site, as well as rapid construction progress. The primary beams together with the panels are lowered by 19 cm with just a few blows with a hammer. They can now be stripped effortlessly and used for the next pouring cycle. The props and drop heads can then be used to reshore the poured slab. MEFA.